Sorting, please. Yes.
I hope you will send me a
Thank
photo.
You very much for this nice meeting with the representatives of Chamber of Commerce of Timiș County. Bosnia and Herzegovina and Romania has a tradition in cooperation in different fields, especially between different regions in Bosnia and Herzegovina and regions in Romania. I'm here with representatives of the Chamber of Commerce to discuss about possible cooperation in future. There is long tradition of cooperation in various fields, in various sectors, and we are here to see what are the rooms for cooperation in different sectors with main focus of tourism, ICT industry, agriculture, automotive industry. Yes, we discussed about concrete steps. On the first place is to try to sign an agreement or memorandum of understanding between Chamber of Commerce of Timiș region and some other Chamber of Commerce in Bosnia and Herzegovina. Also, we discussed about cooperation in tourism field to develop special touristic products. As you know and you are familiarized that Timișoara will be a European capital of the culture, and this is huge potential for the tourism. On the other side, we heard that you would like to ski a lot, and there are a lot of opportunities for winter tourism in Bosnia and Herzegovina. Winter Olympic Games were held in 1984 in Sarajevo, and we invested a lot in tourism infrastructure, especially related to winter tourism. So we discussed to organize a presentation of tourism organization from Bosnia and Herzegovina in Timiș County, as well as to organize visit of tour operators to our country. Yes, there is also huge potential in agriculture sector. Having in mind all benefits which your country and region provides to the companies. I'm really impressed about the achievements of Timiș County in the industry, and I see that there is room for cooperation in automotive sector, metal processing industry, maybe even in ICT industry. Me neither, to be honest. I'm not familiarized with that and not informed about that agreement. But from my side, I can see what is related about and how to put in practice. But what I would like to say also, that beside cooperation on different levels, there is also a relevant framework on European Union levels in utilization of European funds. And we discussed also about possibility to make joint projects within the Danube strategy, which allows both countries to participate in that fund. Also, we discussed about using those funds related to innovation and research, so-called Horizon 2020. So I believe that these regions have a lot of potential for cooperation in different fields and on different institutional levels.
I think we have a problem with the pencil right now.